Today we're going to be listening to the story Beach Day by Karen Roosa. See if you could imitate some of the sounds that they talk about in the story, and also watch the children playing with their beach balls, because also for today we're going to be making a beach ball craft.